So far, we got a Universal Soldier making its cable debut on AMC.